Green Township man was using drugs with his child nearby. Chad Shaffer was arrested on West North Bend Road in Mount Airy. Investigators say he used heroin when his 9-year-old child was present. This isn't Shaffer's first run-in with the law. In August of last year, he was arrested in Harrison and accused of possession of a hypodermic needle. Court documents say he had open warrants at the time of that arrest.